Got your inputs, kids? All right, here we go. So we're going to start with some heavy metal, and as unlikely as it seems, the person that was supposed to sing this fell ill, and he asked me. So we are going to do a cover of The Trooper by Iron Maiden. So I studied this. I studied this song, and it's actually historically relevant. It's a song about, and it is an adaptation from the poem Tennyson's Charge of the Light Brigade. It's about the Crimean War, which happened around 1853. And it's a story, a rather tragic story, where 600 British soldiers accidentally were sent into battle versus Russian artillery. And so it's a very tense and energetic song. And I asked them, I'm like, did you know you were doing a song about a war on the Crimean Peninsula? They're like, yep. We hope you enjoy The Trooper. Got the earplugs? Because here it comes.